The whole marriage ceremony is about this thing, love. It's about giving yourselves to one another. The love that you have for one another enables you to come here and you say to one another, there's no one else in this world, and that's why I'm a priest. I don't know how people do it.
Thank you all for coming. Thank you for everyone who came from afar.
We'll see y'all tomorrow.
Okay. Thank you.
Perfect.
I love the Mac. So my dress is my something new. Something old and borrowed is my dad's wedding ring because he passed away. And something blue is my pocket here. And this is where my dad's wedding ring is gonna go. So it's like he's still here.
For the new couples, Candace and Robert, married today, that they may savor the joy of being together, warm love and children, a long life, and friends, and a new day every day. We pray to the Lord.
I, Robert Allen, take you, Candace Marie, to be my wife.
I, Candace Marie, take you, Robert Allen, to be my husband.
I promise to be true to you, in good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you and honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
There's too much more to see. There's too much more to feel.
This assembly I present for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Robert Allen Castle.
I love you guys. You guys complement each other. You are perfect together, and I wish you absolutely nothing but the best in your future.
Top hat. Come on. I want to see you top hat. Go
All right,
for it.
Bobby, don't fuck this up.
I feel like the best part of the day was saying our vows.
Are you paying attention?
Sorry, yeah.
Okay.
I'm sweating.
Wait, you need to get out of this.
I'm sweating more than I should be. Hold on.
Oh, son of a bitch. He just hit him in the penis.
Are you okay? That's kind of a dick move, no pun intended.
Who wore the dress better?
Chelsea.
Oh, that's not even fair.
I feel so high, I got alive, I need to be free.